What's going on, everybody? It's me, Working Man, and I thought I would play the Devil May Cry. I forget what it's called, like the remastered collection or whatever. So here we go. We're gonna see what Devil May Cry, the first one, is like. I guess no, because oh well. Yeah. I thought it was asking, you know, like, if I've played it before.
Let's rock, baby.
Two millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld.
Sparta.
But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight.
Sparta. I wonder what system this was for. It looks like PlayStation 1 or 2. It's almost like got the like Resident Evil 1 graphics or something. This really takes me back to my childhood. I remember thinking, you know, this was like the greatest graphics ever. You know, I never thought it would actually get better than this.
Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe. Well, well, what do we have here? Nature calls? It's in the back.
Checking out my demons
so,
that I killed.
You must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs.
Shing.
You know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business, a lot of you are kind of.
So, Sparta killed his mom and Virgil? Or he thinks Virgil died, I guess. The hell is she? Is she like a demon, or... Cause, I mean, she's like shooting lightning and stuff, and... But it's like a gold energy, like... It looks like it'd be like a... You know, like a heavenly energy or something. I mean, I wonder if she's like a like an angel or something, or oh yeah, ebony and ivory. Bah, 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 bah. It's weird how like Dante can't be killed by his own sword.
There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
I mean, if he kept zapping him, he would have won.
Looks like I'm getting close.
Sure. I am.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help, to put an end to the underworld.
What?
She looks just like his mom.
20 years ago, Mundus, the Emperor of the Underworld, resurrected.
Mundus?
Yes. His powers were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island.
Malay Island. I hope this game is good and doesn't suck.
The castle is above this cliff. Come on, let's go!
Well, that's unfair. Okay, so let's check out the controls. Circle does nothing. X is jump. Square doesn't do anything. Triangle is attack like always. R1, I guess, is still lock on. Okay, so yeah, I guess you have to press R1 and square to shoot. Oh, and you can press circle to shoot too. What about... L2 brings up that. And that's it. Oh, well. R2 is a taunt. Okay. Can I charge my guns? No. I found a yellow orb. And I thought the camera angles were bad in Devil May Cry 4. Curse of the Bloody Puppets. Break the evil spell and open the cursed door. That's weird. There's like a chunk in the wall, but it just disappeared. Can I jump on the wall? Like, let's see. No, I guess there's no. Oh well, actually, yeah, you can kick off the wall. Red orb. Damn it. Can you make that jump? Damn. Let's see, can I go this way? Okay, I was able to go that way. Seriously, you know, I feel like I should be able to make it. I'm pretty close. I wonder if I can jump up, like, from here. Ah, damn it, come on. I did it! Ah! Got a blue orb fragment. That's cool. You don't need to press R1 when you're in the air. You can just, you know, shoot. Okay, so I think that's everything upstairs, right? Well, I haven't been this way. Oh, yeah, it's one of those upgrading things. I like the music in this game. It almost reminds me a little bit of Chrono Trigger. Hmm. It's like very peaceful and stuff. Okay. So let's try hang on, let's level up real quick. I mean, I don't know if I can, but let's see if I can. Let's see. There we go. Options. Subtitles on. I wonder if there's a way I can, probably not. Let's see. Okay. R1 is shoot. Triangle is shoot / examine. Square and circle is sword. No, fuck that. So go ahead and save. It's not responding. Oh, okay, so I can't use it just yet. Okay. Just have to give it 45 red orbs. Let's see what's behind this door. Oh, I need a key. Number 2. I can see the castle's guardian from this window. Ah, here we go. Yeah, so far this is pretty different from all the other Devil May Cries. It's a puppet that resembles the residents of the castle. The fuck? Oh, Ace is just saying go up there. Let's check out this door. There are three openings and to insert something. Nice. Another, one more and I'll have a little extra health. There's a ladder, but the lid is closed and I can't go through. Really? I mean, you have a big ass sword and some guns. I think you could probably get through that little latch. Ah, there we go. Whew. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. What the hell? What is this? Rusted key. Okay, so I guess that leaves that door back there. It's probably gonna come to life. Yep. That's pretty obvious. Oh shit, another one. This ain't my first rodeo, boys. Cool. I think I hear a puppet somewhere. Oh, come on. Where you at, puppet? Yeah, this has definitely got a lot of Resident Evil vibes to it. It almost feels like a mix of, like, the first Resident Evil and, like, maybe Resident Evil 4, I think. Where, like, you know, it takes place in that, like, church castle thing. Check out some puppets. And there's a blue orb up there. Nice. Fuck. Come on. There we go. Blue demon. Let's see. Blue orb. The fragments have combined to make one whole blue orb. The vitality's maximum limit will be increased. Awesome. Cut the strings. Come on. I feel like I should be able to attack them while they're floating like this. Let's try to figure out where to go and what to do. Oh, you gotta keep attacking it. Puppet guys, let's dance. Almost. Ah, you bitch. Bitch. Nice. Round two. Okay, that's weird. So, where do I go now? I don't think I got anything. I mean, let's see. Did I mess up or? Bitch. That was it. That was easy. How did I only get a C rank? I mean, I didn't die or, I mean, I don't know, I found all the blue orbs, I think. I guess maybe my combos weren't that good. I don't know. But actually, I bet it was probably the playtime. That's probably what it was. Mission 2, Judge of Death. Power up. Alright. So, untouchable shield trap. I didn't think there would be a devil trigger in this game, but apparently there is. Alright, hopefully I'll get my powers and, you know, stuff pretty soon. Bow, 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 bow. It's a landscape painting. There's an eerie aura surrounding it. It's another one of these things. Exit. Nice. I guess that's all there is in here, is just a leveling up statue. Stop blocking me. Ow, you fuckers. How are you supposed to stop him? There's a sculpture of a female in agony with a sword pierced through her chest. Wait, I can hear a voice. I am Alistair. The weak shall give their heart and swear their eternal loyalty to me. That looks like the sword that is in the trailer.
Whoa!
Yes, this is my new sword. Damn, that looks like that would really hurt. I have the power! I was gonna say, is he gonna cut the glass? That's pretty cool. Alistair gives the possessor lightning speed and aerial capabilities. I wonder whatever, well, I guess we'll find out what happens to the sword and why it gets replaced with Rebellion. Come to think of it, let's see. I thought I saw like, the Force Edge, which I guess is the one that I started with. A memento of Dante's father, Sparta. I mean, shouldn't that be the Rebellion? I like how this one has lightning. It's a carving of a judge of death. It looks like the judge should be holding something. Saw something. I can see a room on the other side. There must be another way to get there. Maybe it's just the light or something, the way it twinkles. Wait. Pluto shall come on the promised date and heaven and earth. One with black wings of treachery shall come and stand in Pluto's way. I guess you can, like, check out the bookcase. There's words left by noble prophet. Same one about Pluto. Damn it, stop reading the fucking book. Grim Reaper, like devil, is depicted. A key is embedded in. Yes, we'll take it. Oh, I found a shotgun. Nice. Yeah, I still like my pistols better. Oh shit. I'll need a sign. Yeah, let's rock. Kick their ass. Fuck. Devil Trigger. There's something engraved beneath the opening. This is where the guildings or the guiding stone get. Wait, so. Okay, this. This is where the guiding soul, or this is where the guiding souls gather. Okay. There's something written. A god stands before thee. To open the path, use thy strength to drive it back. Let me head back to this place real quick and make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, shit, forgot the there's a spirit guarding the door. Staff of Judgment. A staff that shines with a mysterious light. These are like the, whatchacallit, the scissor bitches from Resident Evil 5. Spiders, die! Okay. Yes. I got a scene right that time. Alright, I'm probably gonna do one more mission and then probably call it a night because I'm getting kind of tired. Sucks that I can't upgrade my pistols. The pride of the lion is granted only to those who choose the path of trials. We got a boss battle coming up or something. The symbol resembles the staff of Hermes that's used in the art of alchemy. I can feel some kind of mysterious force, but I just can't quite understand yet. Let's see, it says go back to the path and thou shalt return from the abyss. Why the lion heart and thou shalt receive the pride of the lion. Okay, so go back to this. What the fuck? Hold on. Go back to the path, and thou shalt return from the abyss with thy lion heart, and thou shalt receive the pride. So, am I supposed to go back? Maybe. I guess we'll see what it does. Oh shit. Whoa. Shit. Slowly drowning. Ah! It bit me. That was easy. But there we go. Damn it. Prime being lion, a sign of the strong, and allows confrontation of the lion gatekeeper. Ah, giant spider boss. Test out our shotgun against it. Fuck you. Don't let him get away. Arachnophobia. All right, everyone. So I'm gonna call it here, and I'll probably save, or I already saved, but we'll pick up the next mission in the next video, because I'm pretty tired and it's pretty late. And we'll play tomorrow or something, because I don't want to be falling asleep and, you know, dying a bunch of times. Anyways, so I'll catch you guys later. Peace.